I'm going to explain how to tie a snap bowline. First of all, we pass our rope around an object. Then we turn away, forming a loop. This loop is on the inside. We turn away again, picking up this part of the rope. We take our working end, pass it through the loop we formed, back towards our object, support the back of the knot, and pull on this end. It then forms a bowline.